Today, a woman from Ross Township charged in connection with the deadly insurrection at the U.S. Capitol on January 6th is due in court. Jennifer Heinl faces several charges, including entering a restricted building and disorderly conduct. Court paperwork says security cameras show her in restricted areas of the Capitol wearing a Trump 20 shirt. The FBI identified her through her relationship with Kenneth Grayson, a man from Bridgeville, who also faces charges in the riot.